the men's pole vault saw American record holder Jeff Hartwig clear all the way up to 5 meters, 80 centimeters, 19 feet, a quarter of an inch. And he gets over the bar very nicely. That would prove to be as high as he could go. Also at 5 meters, 80, a man who got off to a slow start this year, American Olympic champion Nick Heisong. This was a real acid test for him. This is his attempt at 5 meters, 80 centimeters, 19 feet, a quarter of an inch. And Heisong clear. It would be good enough eventually for third place. This is the German indoor champion. This is Danny Ecker, who is the son of the 1972 Olympic champion Heidi Rosendahl. At 5 meters, 80 centimeters, he was clean all the way, had no misses. With the bar up at 19.4 and a quarter, however, he would fail. The man of the hour proved to be a man who left Belarus and in May of 1999 took up Australian citizenship. This is Dmitry Markov, and Markov wins at 19.6 and a quarter. Don't watch this if you're squeamish. This is the bronze medalist from Sydney in this event. This is Maxim Tarasov, and he comes down shy of the landing area and shatters his left ankle. The 1992 Olympic champion, the defending world champion, his season is over. Let's hope his career is not. Dmitry Markov, the winner with the highest vault in the world in 2001.